basically phrasing manifests as time and volume. Every note should be either louder or softer than the previous note, and sometimes within the note there has to be shaping of the volume. The second part of the phrasing is timing. Of course, one has to practice with metronome, but at the end, there has to be constant push and pull, sometimes noticeable and sometimes not noticeable. So timing and volume constitute how you show the phrasing.